Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bam of Adobotech, and look what I got here. This is the new Realme C3. So ito yung pinaka-latest na budget smartphone, of course, from Realme. In this video, we are going to unbox the new Realme C3. Okay, before we unbox the new Realme C3, please don't forget to click the subscribe button down below of this video and, of course, visit our website, which is www.adobotech.net. Okay, so first, syempre, let's talk about yung back. So it comes with this solid yellow color box, just like any Realme packaging. So sa harap, makikita nyo na doon na yung pangalan ng phone, which is the Realme C3. And at the back, sa taas ng box, makikita nyo, nandun yung summary specs. Meron siya nung nakalagay na triple AI camera, 5,000 mAh battery, a 6.5 full screen display, and a Helio G70 processor. Sa baba naman, syempre, nakalagay din doon yung model number ng phone, yung RAM, yung storage, and yung color ng Realme C3. Okay, so, open na natin siya. Okay, here we go. Let's see kung ano laman sa loob ng Realme C3. So, first, itong small leaflet, syempre, the usual. You have yung important information guide and syempre, the quick user guide. So next is, of course, yung Realme C3 phone na nakabalot pa siya sa plastic. Okay, so let's set this aside for a while and tingnan natin kung ano pa meron sa loob ng box. And, syempre, may kasama din siyang SIM ejector pin. Syempre, meron din siyang kasamang micro USB cable and look at that. Meron din kulay yellow dun sa dulo ng tip ng cable. Cool! And syempre, meron siyang kasamang charger. And, oh wow, look at that. Kulay yellow din yung port ng charger. Nice. That's it. Wala siyang kasamang earphones and case or yung jelly case na usually kasama sa package. But I guess that's an understandable kasi ito naman yung entry level ng Realme and for sure surprising babawi si Realme. Okay, so pag-usapan naman natin itong Realme C3. So at the back ng Realme C3 is this another cool design ng Realme. It looks like sun rays o yung ray ng sun. It's coming, looks like coming from the main camera. So meron siyang mga light rays at the back. Pag tinamaan ng ilaw and it looks really nice. Okay, so what else? Siyempre, meron siya nung triple camera and meron din siya nung fingerprint sensor and yung Realme branding na nandito sa ibaba ng phone. Sa harap naman, meron siya nung 6.5-inch HD display. Meron siyang 1600x720 resolution at 270 pixel per inch. Meron din siya nung Corning Gorilla 3 for protection and it looks like meron na rin nakalagay na screen protector. Siyempre, sa taas ng screen, meron siyang dewdrop notch. Meron siyang 5-megapixel selfie camera. The Realme C3 looks really nice. Magdali siyang hawakan. It feels good on hand. And hindi smudge magnet yung back, so it looks like a matte finish. So hindi glossy yung design ng likod, which is really good. At the top, looks like it's clean. At the left side, syempre, you have yung volume control or yung volume rocker right here. And yung SIM slot. So let's check kung ano yung SIM slot. And knowing Realme, usually it comes with triple slots. And tama nga. So meron siyang triple slot. So ibig sabihin nung pwede kang maglagay ng dual nano SIM card and isang micro SD card for additional storage. Nice. Okay, so pag-usapan naman natin yung hardware. Itong Realme C3, it's powered by 2 GHz octa-core MediaTek Helio G70 processor with Mali G52 GPU para sa graphics. In terms of RAM, meron siyang 3 GB of RAM and 32 GB storage. And like I said earlier, it support micro SD card for additional storage. Siyempre, meron din siya ng Wi-Fi, capable of hotspot, and 4G LTE, siyempre, para dun sa dalawang SIM card. Meron din siyang Bluetooth, it comes with FM radio, and it also support, siyempre, yung face unlock gamit yung front camera. Okay, so itong Realme C3, meron siyang 5,000 mAh battery. That's one of the biggest battery capacity na you can have on smartphone today. Out of the box, itong Realme C3, it runs on the latest na Realme UI. So, kung makikita nyo, it says here Android version, which is Android 10. Okay, so yung Realme UI looks similar to Color OS ng Oppo. It supports App Drawer and it comes pre-installed, syempre, with the Google services or the Google apps. Meron din siyang naka-installed na rin or naka-pre-installed na mga apps such as you have the Lazada, you have the Agoda, Trip, let's see what else. You have the Opera. Well, looks like minimal naman yung naka-installed, which is good. In terms of tools, it comes with, you have the default calculator, yung clone phone, you have the one-tap security, game space, FM radio, weather, and voice recorder. And meron din siyang kasamang compass. So yung Realme UI looks nice and responsive. Okay, so I've installed an AnTuTu benchmark app on the Realme C3 and it scored 180,201. Not bad for an entry-level smartphone. This is the new Realme C3 smartphone. Again, this is Bam of AdoboTech.net and thank you for watching. Now back to work.